Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2015 Red Letter Days Variety Show. Let's give another round of applause to Dan Carlson and the LHS Jazz Band. First up tonight is the LHS JROTC Drill Team. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the presentation of the colors and our national anthem. Double take because I thought it was at Chris Larson. Hashtag, you look like a noodle.
You actually do.
Okay, you're just jealous. Okay.
What do a gray pencil skirt and At My Life as Amelia have in common? They're both dull and tasteless.
Well, they aren't lying.
Hey, my name is trending. Hashtag, shut up, Brayden, is trending worldwide.
Shut up! wouldn't tweet that.
Guys, I just gained 3,000 followers.
Cool, Bino.
Right?
Yeah, Bino.
Why does @Claire13098 still look like Justin Bieber from 2010? Hashtag, that was his piece. Hashtag, not hers. I don't get it. Why is it?
You beat in middle school!
I don't like you!
Same.
Yeah, okay.
I thought @ChrisLarson was a freshman until I realized he's been in my ad room for 4 years. Claire, I sit right next to you every
I know!
Fine. Same.
Guys, I just got verified on Twitter.
That's totally tubular.
Shut up.
You're only verified because you started the hashtag #ShutUpBrayden.
Well, that and Miles Olivan following me. He's up next.
Thank you. We're just trying to get to...
Shut up. I don't care. Where are you going?
We're just trying to get to Mr. Bogart's room.
Oh, Mr. Bogart's room? That's actually across the football field in C Wing. Give me your Pop-Tart.
Do you have the authority to do that?
Bye.
Hey, where do you think you guys are going?
We're just
trying Shut up. No, I don't care. Where are you going?
Trying to get to Mr. Bogart's room.
Oh, Mr. Bogart's room. Okay, so first, you're going to time a shoot.
Do you need anything else?
Shut up. Okay, and then you're actually going to take a swim through Lincoln's pool, and then you're going to go outside, and you're going to scale the gutters until you get to the top of the building, and Mr. Bogart's glass is there.
Okay, I don't know about Hard Hat over there, but do you have the authority to do that too?
Well, I have the authority to take your lunch, but I'm feeling nice today. Go. Hey, Minion. Come here. Yo, wear that shirt tomorrow. Go.
What the bad fox are you doing back over here?
We're just trying to get to Mr.
Shut up!
Okay, we're just trying to get to Mr. Bogart's room.
Oh, Mr. Bogart's room? Okay, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go wait for the CTE bus, get on it, take it all the way to the airport, and Mr. Bogart will be there to pick you up.
You only have 5 minutes left to get to class.
Well, you better go.
This has been another episode of Confused Freshmen and Unhelpful Seniors. Up next, Haley Meyer and Philip O'Leary.
Insufferable bastards, confessing their apostasies, led away by imperfect imposters. Oh, 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 oh. Don't try to sleep through the end of the world or bury me alive. I won't give up without a fight. If you love me, let me go. If you love me, let me go. These words are knives that often leave scars. The fear of falling apart. Truth be told, I never was yours. The fear of falling apart. 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 The fear of falling apart.
La da da dee da 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 da. La da da dee da da.
That sucked, but the dance team won't. They're up next.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. I know. It's been coming for some time.
When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. I know, shining down like water.
And I wanna know, have you ever
braces on. Now 5 whole years have passed, and itty-bitty Big Zoe has now mastered the powers of her braces. Whenever someone pokes fun of her, she is able to shoot elastic rubber bands at said fun pokers. And whenever trouble arises in Sioux Falls, Zoe can catch the light perfectly on her metal mouth and simply smiles to blind the ruckus makers. She has harnessed her orthodontic powers for good, and Zoe uses this power to create light energy for 3 small countries in Africa, restart light bulbs when they've burned out, and stop bullies when they're running after the nerdy kid in your physics class. It's safe to say she's our hero. Thanks for all you do, you wonderful human. You better brace yourself for how awesome our next act is. Here's Jillian Royce.
Let you
I know you're all new to this school and made me like a fish out of water. So I created the talking can of tuna. Don't speak unless it's in your hands. Now, when I pass this off, you're going to stand up, tell us your name, and the highlight of your summer. Do I have any volunteers?
Me!
You!
Okay, well, hi, my name's Amelia, and the highlight of my summer was probably when I went camping with my friends, and we went boating and fishing and skiing and tubing, and I actually fell off the boat into the water, and I was trying to swim really fast because this fish was touching my leg, and I'm like, oh, no,
why don't you just journal about that, okay? Do I have any other volunteers?
Me!
Shut up!
My name is Brandon.
Shut up!
I made this quilt. And I ate some grapes.
Yeah, Chris! What's your name?
I think his name is Taylor the Latte Boy. Oh wait, that's just our next act.
He is very inspirational because of many things. I come in at 8:11 and he smiles and says, how are you? When he smiles and says, how are you? I could swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11 I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper, formal way. So today at 8:11, when he smiled and said, how are you? I said, fine, and my name's Becca. And he softly answered, hey. And I said my name was Becca. Thank you for the extra foam. And he said his name was Taylor, which provides the inspiration for this poem. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him. So I'd like to get my nerve up to recite my poem in musical. He would like the fact it's musical because he plays guitar. I come in at 8:11 and Taylor told me he was playing in a band down in the village in the basement of a bar. I said, what time are you playing? Thank you for the extra skim. And he said, keep the 3:55 because this triple latte was on him.
Going to do the announcements, why don't we just call it Fox News? 2, why is E-Wing as cold as my ex-girlfriend's heart? And why is A-Wing as hot as her best friend? 3, Braden Ibis.
Hey, Chris, I heard my name.
Shut up, Brayden. 4. Why do I find the smell of the boys' bathroom strangely comforting? 5. Who took the proxy server and where did you hide it? 6. Why do they call it apes if it's not a class about monkeys? I don't... What are you saying? 7. Why do I call all of my teachers Mom, Clamom, Mom Jack, Ocker Mom, Blanken Mom, Mom? 8. Why is it that every time a teacher says, don't line up at the end of class, there's always that one kid with his face smashed against the glass in the door? 9. Freshman. Self-explanatory. 10. Why are all the drumline kids always tapping on every flat surface they can find? I mean, I guess they're just practicing for their performance. Up next, LHS Drumline.
Days when I used to get 2 Pop-Tarts for the price of 1. Now I'm buying 1 for the price of 2. When did it go from Pop-Tarts to Pop-Tart? Thanks, Val Fox.
Thanks to school's late start, I developed stage fright. Thanks, Val Fox!
You let Brayden open and roll again. Thanks, Val Fox.
Now back to these kids who had a lot to say about me. What's good, MCs?
Miss Fox, I have a flower for you.
Shut up, Brayden.
I wish somebody loved me as much as I love our next act, Amelia O'Toole.
Not that one.
I look and stare so deep in your eyes. I touch on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2 or 3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain how I'm feeling, and my pride is the one to blame. 'Cause I know I don't understand just how your love can do what no one else can. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me hoping you'll page me right now. Your kiss got me hoping you'll save me right now. Looking so crazy in love's got me looking so crazy in love. When I talk to my friends so quietly, who he think he is, look at what you did to me. Tennis shoes don't even need to buy a new dress. You ain't there, ain't nobody left to impress. It's the way that you know what I thought I knew. It's the beat that my heart skips when I'm with you. 'Cause I still don't understand just how your love can do what no one else can. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me hoping you'll page me right now. Your kiss got me hoping you'll save me right now. Looking so crazy in love's got me looking so crazy in love. Got me looking so crazy, my baby. I'm not myself lately. I'm foolish, I don't do this. Been playing myself, but baby, I don't care. 'Cause baby, your love's got the best of me. And maybe you're making a fool of me. You got me sprung and I don't care who sees. 'Cause baby, you got me going crazy. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now.
Hey, Claire, are you connected?
Nothing, how about you?
Nope. Oh my gosh.
Oh, you know what, Ivory Beam?
What'd you hear?
If you get up higher, actually get better reception.
Alright, come on.
Ooh. Nothing.
Oh. You know what I heard? You got downloaded, it'd be better.
That makes perfect sense.
Yeah.
Perfect sense.
Oh, hey, Braden.
What's up?
You got the stuff?
The proxy server?
Yeah,
yeah, I got it.
Hey, Chris, you connected to the Wi-Fi?
No. Are you guys connected?
No, nothing.
Well, you know what I heard? What? I heard it's better in the band room.
That makes perfect sense! Oh my god!
But you know who probably has better connections? Grace Weetrip, and she's up next.
the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sing in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sing in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sing in the river, the lessons I learned.
Song lyrics the way they make us analyze literature? Let's take a look at the song Watch Me Whip, for example. It starts off, now watch me whip. Watch, now watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip. Whip. Now watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Okay, so we really want someone to watch him dance. Next it says, do the stanky leg.
Stank stank.
Do the stanky leg. Do the stanky leg.
Stank stank.
Do the stanky leg.
Stank stank.
Okay, so we really want someone to do the stinky leg. Next, now break your legs.
Break them.
Break your legs.
Break them.
Break your legs.
Break them.
You know what? These song lyrics are really stupid. But do you know what's not? Lauren Phillips, and she's up next.
Thank you.
2020 presidential debate. I'm your mediator, Kim Kardashian Pet. Without any further ado, let's welcome our first candidate, Donald Trump.
To end all hair loss in America. See, men, the worst things you can do is let yourself go bald. Never let yourselves go bald. See, what I plan to do is gather up all the rat
hair.
Hold
up. I'm gonna let you finish, but I'm gonna have one of the best presidencies of all time.
And what makes you think you could lead this country better
than
me?
Listen to the kids, man.
Okay. Kanye, rest.
Yeah, rest, Kanye.
Our next question is also for Mr. Trump.
Of course.
What are you going to do about our nation's debt?
Our what?
Our debt.
Are you trying to say debt? Why are you saying it like that?
Yeezy taught me.
Listen, Kim, you were born stupid.
If you know how I feel, then why would you say that? Let's just get to our next question. It's actually for Hillary. Where is she?
I don't know. I'll call her.
Why is her number in your phone?
Hello?
Hey, where are you?
I'm just chilling in Cedar Rapids.
Why are you there?
I'm checking out the Matt Rice Rocket. They're up next.
And they're gonna be you!
Sometimes, oh, someday.
teacher.
Oh, that's not me.
No.
No.
I think I'm in the wrong classroom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys. Must be the 2-week late start. Anyways, how's your guys' first day?
Oh,
I ran over my neighbor's cat this morning.
I can't stop hurting.
Okay. Doesn't sound good. Yeah?
I can't read this. Why, though?
Yes?
I can't pick up my pencil!
Just pick it up.
I can't! See?
Yes?
Can I go to the bathroom?
I don't know. Can you?
I don't know!
Yeah?
Mr. T!
Yes?
I willingly parked in Arcadia this morning! There were spots open in Ewing!
Yes?
Mr.
Yeah?
T!
Yes?
Mr. T!
Yes! What?
Mr. T!
What?
Who's up next?
The cheerleaders!
What?
High school.